Guys, welcome back to another video. JJ Says video. We'll be doing the Hot Cheetos Takis challenge. As y'all can see, I've did half of the little Takis challenge, but I was just being a little spicy. My sister wanted them, so I just took the Hot Cheetos Hot Chesters. But yeah, today we're gonna be doing the Takis and Hot Cheetos challenge. I did the Hot Chesters challenge with like Cheetos. That was so hot. But yeah, let's get to the video. Got a bowl. Put half side. Takis doesn't even have that much. Probably because they're more bigger and spicier. They don't have that much in the bag. But these two. Oh, hold on. Yeah. These two have both. So and the water. Yeah, same routine. If I touch the water, I'm out. I'm out. First chip. Okay, not that bad. A little spicy. By the way, this is solo edition. Go on my other video where I did the Hot Chesters challenge. I call them Cheetos. I don't know why. It's just weird. Talkie. These are spicy. Okay. It's not getting hot, but it's dry. It's dry.
Because the chips are supposed to be dry. I'll move the water bottle.
But yeah, you can get these two at like gas stations, Walmart, Mexican places, you know. Yeah, you can get them. I'm drinking the water. It's probably good. A little spicy. We're already 4 minutes into this video. Tell me in the comments if this video gets four likes.
I'm gonna do a just comment down below some things I should do. And subscribe, post notifications on. I can taste the spiciness. Oh. So spicy. Oh, that's so much. So how much you get? I'm not even finished. Guys, the hot chester challenge was no big deal. These are the hottest chips on the market right now. Oh my god. I'm not even halfway done. Oh my god. Hockey. Oh my god. Look at this. I want this. The thing is red. I'm not sure if I can do this. I'm gonna go Super Mario on this. I'm gonna feel it right now. I can't do it. I need to.
hold on. So guys, my fingers got real slippery. I'm just gonna touch yours and tuck you so. A bird.
This is like burning right now.
Well, guess what? I'm not gonna quit, but I have to drink water.
I'm gonna mix it with a knife.
Bill, like if you get a bowl of sunflower Dina,
smear it everywhere. That's how it tastes right now.
Robin, 12 minutes. We're already 12 minutes into this video. 12. Bye. Psych, I'm still doing this.
Just say there's a wild ball right there behind you.
Which, it looks like you're gonna see water and once you can, oh, you're gonna see it.
There's a hole that's there.
Just saying, if you ever eat hot Cheetos or Takis, like lots of them, your nose will start running. Well, I can't do this. I'm not even halfway done. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. Post notifications on, like this video, as I said. Comment down below for a video if this video gets 4 likes. The first one to comment something I can like do, I'll do it. So bye.